Top 5 Benefits of Urban Farming. Why is urban farming growing into one of the most popular farming practices across the globe? Urban farming is simply growing food and raising animals in towns, cities, and urban environments. Mostly urban farming is for business and to earn money. Urban farming is a profitable farming activity that has benefits. The benefits are not just for the farmers, but for the communities and the environment. Let's learn more about urban farming together. This article and video will help us to learn more about what urban farming is and the top 5 benefits of urban farming. Let's get started. Agriculture may seem like something that will always happen in this country, because many people feel there might not be space for farming in urban areas. However, the Green Space Information for Greater London CIC found that around 47% of land in London is vegetated green space. Other large cities around the world are also finding ways to increase farming. The Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations found urban farming is practiced by over 800 million people in the world. That's nearly 1/10 of the world's population. What is urban farming? This type of farming includes marketing and delivering the foods produced to buyers as well. Urban farming doesn't have to be large scale. It can be small, medium scale, or large scale. It can be run by a group of people or set up by an individual. Although urban farming is mostly done to earn money, not all urban farming is set up to make profits. Some urban farms are run by charity organizations, community and resident groups. Together, these groups hope to share food among the poorer sections of the community. Urban farming can be in the form of greenhousing, tactical gardens, street landscaping, backyard gardens, animal keeping, beekeeping, rooftop gardens, forest gardening, and many others. It is flexible and can be however you make it. Benefits of urban farming. Urban farming is a money-making farming activity that helps not just the farmers, but the community and its environment. Below are the top 5 benefits of urban farming. Economic benefits. Urban farming plays a big role in the growth of the economy. Below are some of the ways urban farming helps boost the economy. Provides job opportunities. Urban farming involves many activities such as production, processing, marketing, and delivery that need a team of people. Due to this, there is a need to hire a lot of people to help fill those roles. So urban farming helps to create jobs for people in the community. Provides money for local government. Lands set aside for urban farming by the government are a source of money for local governments. The money earned is then used into the smooth running of community activities. Environmental benefits. Urban farming has a big impact on the environment. Below are some of the different benefits of urban farming on the environment. Put wasted lands to good use. Unused land in cities can become dumping grounds for waste and cause environmental problems. Crime can also be a problem in these areas as well. So lands change into edible landscapes through urban farming that can help reduce environmental pollution and crime. Reduces local carbon footprint. Local carbon footprints are the total amount of bad gas, carbon dioxide, created from transportation and production. Since urban farming is usually done right in the cities where people live, there is a smaller local carbon footprint. Not having to drive the vegetables and fruits to other locations helps to make the environment safer to live in. Educational benefits. The educational benefits of urban farming are also important. Provides training and skill development. Urban farming helps people to learn new farming skills that go beyond land growing to beekeeping, snail raising, poultry farming, and many other money-making farming practices. Improves innovation. Farmers learn new skills. From their new experiences in urban farming, they can create new ways to improve existing farming systems. They can also improve other farms. Health and nutrition. Urban farming provides many benefits to the health and nutrition of people living in cities. Below are some of the benefits of urban farming on health and nutrition. Provides easy access to fresh food. Independent.co.uk found that 84% of fruits and 46% of vegetables in the UK are imported. With urban farming, people don't need as much processed or canned food. Urban farms make it easier to get fresh food. Food produced by urban farmers and their communities promote healthy living. Provides food security. Getting food from other locations lessens food security. While food is moved, the food could pick up germs or diseases. Urban farming can help reduce the need for food to be transported, making food available in the communities where it is grown to help ensure there will always be enough food. Not needing to pay to truck food around also reduces costs. This makes food cheaper for everyone. prevents food damage. Urban farming is done by people living in a community and sold within the community. This helps food to get to customers and stops the food from getting damaged from transporting. Social benefits. There are many social benefits from urban farming. Promote social interaction. Through urban farming, many people come together. Together, they achieve a sustainable environment and form good relationships among members of the community. Promotes unity. Making positive relationships between members of a community helps people learn to work together. Reduced crime rate. Urban farming creates jobs for youths and other age groups in the community. When more people have good jobs, theft, robbery, and other social crime in the community decrease. Promotes community service. Some urban farms are run by charity organizations and community groups. They hope to provide food for poor people in the community. This encourages members of the community to volunteer and help those in need. Urban farming is one of the fastest growing farming practices in the world. What do you think? How could your community change unused space into centers for urban farming?